laser.
What's up, guys? Max Scoville here for Destructoid. I'm with Miss Tara Long, and we're at E3. That's a thing where we are at, and it's really exciting. Today's been a big day for Ubisoft.
It has been. Assassin's Creed is really kind of their flagship title right now, aside from, you know, some of those other weird games that they announced.
But yeah, they showed that off at their press conference this morning, which we got to see some stuff, some nice snowy action combat with the snow and the wolves and the deer and stuff. And this was stuff that I got to see a while back at GDC when they first showed it off. And it's all been kept very, very much under wraps. And there was one gameplay trailer that kind of showed that off, but this is mostly stuff that I've sort of had up in my brain that I've been wanting to tell people about. Like,
you've been exposed
through snow
to this, and it's the kind of thing where until you see it, you don't really grasp people's explanations of it. So they
what did you make of it?
They had a cinematic trailer, which I thought was fantastic.
I liked
so
the eagle.
Beautiful. It was basically just Connor going into a bunch of, like, a group of redcoats, not even stealthily, like, just heading into them and just destroying them all.
Start a fight.
Yeah, totally.
Stab some
people. So that kind of got everyone lubed up for the actual gameplay demo, I think. Don't question it. Just go with it.
Okay, sure.
And the actual gameplay was fantastic. Like, you get way more of a sense of the actual, like, the tree parkour, for instance, which just looks great. That and one of the other things I noticed that has been a big improvement from the previous games is that the movement is so fluid.
Well, that's because they're running on the Anvil Next engine.
Yeah.
It's completely new engine. It's all very, very much focused on good animation and having lots of stuff going on at once. And I mean, the way he climbs.
Yeah, for a game that introduces a lot of stuff like this, like, it's good to have that fluid movement in it. And they've really achieved that.
And he's also a new character, so they're having him move differently as well, and, you know, climbing through trees and jumping
around. One of the coolest parts for the demo, I thought, actually my favorite part, was when he shoots a red coat from a branch in a tree. And then it, like, forms a hook line, and then he falls from the tree, effectively hanging
the red coat. It's basically, it's a like a ninja knife. It's like a kunai that he has on a chain, and he just throws it and pulls it. That was one of those things that I got shown off, like, ages ago, and I was trying to sort of tell that to people, and I'm like, it's like Scorpion's harpoon from Mortal Kombat, except not quite, but... Yeah, there's also that. There was him running through snow, which I think is fascinating.
Killing deers. Lots of
deer
skinning.
Yeah, some wolves. Maybe, you know, just...
They really do not like animals.
The animals are mean back then. They were very cruel animals. So that was some of the Assassin's Creed we saw. That was in the Ubisoft press conference. And then there was the Sony press conference.
Yeah, so Ubisoft was really all about, like, showing you gameplay, getting you excited, and then Sony's about announcing things. So they've got the PS3 bundle, and they also announced this new bundle with a new Assassin's Creed game that's going to tie in with Assassin's Creed 3, which is Assassin's Creed Liberation.
This looks really cool. As a Vita owner, I'm really excited about this. This is built from the ground up, and you play as, like, she's French and black, and she's in Louisiana. Female, and she's, like, in Louisiana. I think there's alligators. I heard somewhere there's alligators. It looks really cool.
That's all good and well, but the most exciting news here is that there's going to be a white Vita for the North America now. Anthony squealed like a little girl when they announced
that. Likes white hardware. I don't get
amazing.
It. It's the iPod thing. Anyway, there's also a bundle for Assassin's Creed 3 for the PS3.
Yeah. But they did show off a little bit of new gameplay in the Sony.
Oh, they definitely showed off some new gameplay.
Boat combat?
Didn't see that one coming.
No.
Apparently,
did not see that one coming.
Part of the game is also in the Caribbean, and you get a boat, and you get to ride the boat around, and you're still playing as Connor. And
you get to shoot other boats with your boat.
Boat combat.
Yeah.
And a whole lot of people who I don't think were paying attention to Assassin's Creed 3, even after the stuff we've seen, which was what got my attention, they just sat bolt upright because this game keeps showing more surprises. They talked about how the weather conditions are going to change, how you go around in your boat. I mean, there's a lot here. And they've said this is a game that takes place over the course of 30 years. So... That explains what they're going to do to fill up some of those 30 years, not just having you run around in the woods.
I'm excited about seeing some of the other environments that they're going to show off. Well, there's a lot more that we haven't seen.
Pre-order bonus that's the Mayan ruins, Mayan temple, which seemed really odd compared to all the snowy stuff we'd seen. So that's exciting.
Yeah.
Assassin's Creed 3, this is all happening on October 30th. This is
the Vita one,
and the PS3 one and the Xbox 360. It's all coming out, and Ubisoft has really brought their A game with this, and I'm really excited about it, and I'm a guy who typically has not been that excited about Assassin's Creed games in the past. So that's pretty cool.
Yeah, was fantastic.
Did it get your attention?
It got my attention.
Do you hate deer?
It was the boat combat. Also, I really hate deer, but that's another topic. But just the boat combat was so freaking amazing. I don't think anybody was expecting
I was excited about the canoes and leaked screenshots, and then they show us giant boats, and that's really cool.
I understand your pain, though.
Yeah, anyway, Assassin's Creed 3 looks awesome. Stay tuned to our channel right here. It's youtube.com/detoid. Subscribe by all means. We're going to be at E3 all week covering games and stuff like that. And also, there's our Revision 3 Games channel. That's youtube.com/rev3games. It's at rev3games on Twitter.
Yeah, we just put up some videos there. I filmed one about Rayman Legends, which was amazing. Mm-hmm. We got Far Cry 3, Watch Dogs, the new game from Ubisoft. So definitely check that out.
Like I said, Ubisoft has a really, really good show so far. So go check those out. And you know, you can follow us on Twitter. We're at Detoid Show. And we'll see you guys later.